I got to finally go to a drag show. I don't get to go very often because they always happen late at night and I'm disabled and tired late at night. But this one happened during the daytime. Oaklash happened in Oakland's downtown Old Town area. Mm-hmm. The drag performer, Janet Starr, they were just dancing with such vibrancy and flipping their hair around and so much enthusiasm and joy, and the crowd was going wild. And so I took a video of their work and their performance.